Hello everyone. Today, Property Scout will walk you through the residences at the Sinton Kempinski, which is the branded residence managed by the Kempinski Luxury Hotel Group from the Berlin, which is corporate more than 125 years. Let's see how marvelous of this project can be. So right now in Bangkok, we have two Kempinski Hotel. The first one is Sinton Kempinski Hotel, which is really right next to this residence. And the second one is Siam Kempinski, the five-star hotel, which is behind Siam Paragon. Benefit of the resident in this project is they can access to every facility in those two hotels right now, which is maybe the dining room or the dining room in the hotel. Privilege of the resident here in the future. The resident in this project can access to all of the Kempinski Hotel Group all around the world too. They operate for more than 125 years, so they scatter all around the world. So right now we are here in the lobby. The large double wall room ceiling is what immediately catch the eye. And instead of the wall, floor to ceiling windows were installed. The Scandinavian style light tone wood along with the white marble floor make the ambient in this lobby warm and inviting. And right next to the lobby, the first thing you will see is the small meeting room, has inspired by the Havana interior style. The hardwood walls in the instant are darker to contrast with the light color furnished and painted artwork. The cafe and meeting space were set up for you here as well. That will be all for the lobby. Now we will see the room. First, we start with the two bedroom. The first unit here starts with 138 square meter, decorated and furnished by Olivier Living. A reputable Thai importer of furniture is the one who furnished this space. Let's kickstart with this sizable kitchen with a counter island in the middle. All of the things here are designed by the Pock & Pole, which is a really well-known brand from Germany. The living room captures Olivier's unique design very well. This is a bright tone, cozy and modern decor with round corners. This really well thought out room is also equipped with triple layer insulated glasses next to the large balcony that can very well reduce noise pollution for your best living experience. Now, leading up to the private area, there is a laundry room and a second bedroom with a walk-in closet. When entering the master bedroom, you can notice a massive walk-in closet in this area right away. This roomy bathroom can easily accommodate his and her toiletry with an ease. Returning to the bedroom, there is a really big resting space. They also provide you with a working table and a comfy king-size bed. Coming to the two bedroom, 142 square meter, the ambient in this unit is similar to the previous unit, except it is a more masculine design with wood, leather and sharp corner furniture decorated. Though it is the same two bedroom unit, the layout here is different from the previous one, with a slightly smaller kitchen and more space in the living room. The second bedroom is also equipped with a walk-in closet, the same as the master bedroom. Coming to the last two bedroom size, 158 square meter. This unit is a special type like the previous two units, except a little larger in space. This living room features mostly white color, which makes the unit quite modern and clean. And here is a second bedroom with a slightly bigger size compared to previous unit that we see. And also, this master bedroom is a massive bedroom with L-shaped floor-to-ceiling window, allow you to embrace the sunlight and the moonlight, as well as a nice city view in both day and night. To the highlight, the 3-bedroom 215 square meter. Every little detail was decorated by the Gfront Studio, a reputable interior design company from Thailand. This area can contain around 15 people easily. Moreover, the balcony definitely has enough space to equip with another seating outside to expand your living area. You can open a sliding door to create more living space as well to make it more connected to the indoor and the outdoor area. The first bedroom is leaning towards a masculine design with bluish green color. A view here is unblocked as well. Then out of the room, you can see a maid zone where they can cook and arrange everything here. The second bedroom here is leaning more on a feminine side, decorated with a clean pink pastel palette. Since the master bedroom is a corner unit, you can have also an L-shaped window in this location with a traditional contemporary design. The large walk-in closet is also located directly behind the restroom. Stepping into the facility, again, classy. So classy is the word that comes to your mind, ranging from the rooftop swimming pool where you will have a premium panorama view of Lumpini Park, while relaxing in lounge and the gym and the game room from your long tired day would be a perfect end of closing day and perfect of residential area. That will be all for the walkthrough at the Residences at Sinton Kempinski. For me, this building is very unique. It's the first building that managed by the Kempinski Hotel Group. Now you can get the beneficial to use the facility of two hotels in Bangkok, which is one is the Sinton Kempinski right next to this building, and another one is the Siam Kempinski that's right behind the Siam Paragon. As I mentioned earlier, that this project is a leasehold for 30 years, with the option to extend another 30 years when the first 30 year ends. The price per square meter right now is around 260,000 per square meter. The promotion period that you will get only 100,000 for that extend period, which would be more than half of the price. If you're interested in this building, please make sure to contact Property Scout. We will make sure that you have a private tour. Please make sure to follow us from Property Scout, and I will see you in the next video.